Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome to the video. This is our Elden Ring playthrough, episode 57. So last episode we have defeated the boss on the Red Main Castle. So we are now here back on Kaelid outside of the castle, so we have some unfinished areas that we need to clear here. So yeah, and then we have defeated the Crucible Knight and the Misbegotten there. So yeah, we are going to check and clear everything. We can defeat the ball bearing guy here later, and maybe I don't know, explore more of Kaelid, and hopefully we are good to go. So for now, gonna mark some stuff. Go here. Checking the areas. And I think there is a boss here. So yeah. I am kind of exploring on my weapons. So I'm still using my main weapon as my Bloodhound fan. Then for exploration, I'm using this quality kite shield. Then second weapon will be my Uchi. So good. Okie dokie. For now, that is mainly our day. Okay, there is a dragon here. I don't know if I can still defeat this guy. So yeah, what the heck, I'll try with my sights. I gotta confuse this. Okay, let's go. Thank you. frost build. Nice. Dragon heart. Okay, at least the scarlet threat but I at least we got the dragon heart. Man, dragon slayer and frost. Dragon Beast? Yes, Dragon Beast. Beast Blood and Gravel Stone. Very rare. And Dragon Beast is... Anti-Dragon Effects. Snipe will not respond. Good. So, where is the... There we go. Oh, wow. Okay. Dragon Ice. Ideal's Flame. 23 Fate. Man, I should level up my faith. I'm worried about I will worry about respecting later. Thank you. birds and dogs. Nothing new here. So number two is nothing. Let's go to the merchant. This build is nice. I mean, really nice. Come on, birdie. Here, birdie. Another bird here. Thank you. favorite thing. Change our tactics. Let's try if maano siya na frost. Yeah. He's dead. Just a healy ball, right? Oh. Ah, silent town of sorcery na to eh. No, I don't. Pwede pa lang i-ride dito na yan. Huwag ko na yung mga dito. So, the crystal tunnel. Where is the invader? I believe that there is an invader. There should be an invader. Annoying. build up. Ay lang ano. Swamp of Ionia, Swamp Shore, Magic Merchant, a straight headed highway here. So, it's really good.
Oh boy.
panic ako eh. We are on our 38th. 38 minutes. So I will snipe.
Thank you.
their items and weapons. Tapos maintain that sword bago. Okay, now that Millicent is down, where do I go? We have time. 46 people have time. I'm gonna try fighting the ball bearing here.
Unusual to this age.
Yeah, dragon priest, nice.
Have a safe journey.
Bearing guy, where are you? Yep, we're done. Thank you. see about what's gonna almost everything of my health cannot be. Too strong. So let's going to let's proceed to Town of Sorcery. Yeah, got to copy over there. Where's my souls? Ah, we have to go to Gowry. Gowry is over here. So get up to you, huh?
Your work of a true artisan. Can you give me some talus well made?
Okay. That means when you give some time, I have to quit. Then reload. Thank you. reload, no?
I have awaited you. The needle is repaired. Will you give it to the girl? I will reward you in... Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yonder. Tended to by the witless pain. A wretched fate, indeed.
Okay. I will talk to Millicent. So now, we are going to do clear Celia. Town of Sorcery. So yeah, we're going to wrap up here and 55, very good timing. We're going to wrap up here and continue on next episode 58. This is episode 57. We're going to go on episode 58. So thank you all for watching and I will see you next time. Goodbye.